We just, like, made this shit. Like, I made a little teepee and he put the fire in it, and that shit's on fire. That shit was so easy to light.
That shit was way too easy. I found a perfect piece of wood to, like, use as a starter.
No, just smoke.
There's like people like working. Like, I don't know if we're gonna get in trouble. I don't know if it's legal to have a fire like that.
After four?
It's not a big.
I mean, it's under control.
It's under control for sure. Like.
And you can't see it from the road. Which is a definite law. It's so small. No, they're still bugs. They just attacked me.
Is the dog gonna come over here?
I don't know.
Is the dog coming over here now?
You start like waving the stick around like it's a magical wand. Like that'd be so interesting. Oh, caveman style, this is cool.
Make myself a little torch.
Mountain cold. Sunset and mountain cold. I got a little fire master, but the fire went out. Put the torch back.
Who was that guy?
Just that guy walking his dog. The guy had like a little trash bag, like he's going to put the dog food. So it's like maybe he like lives in the neighborhood and like he's like a walking trail. Like it's just people who like call themselves dog shits.
Just burn someone's wood that
I thought that was a good idea, but
they brought down.
It gave me like a few minutes.
I can't leave this guy.
I have to keep it close. I hope it catches on fire.
We kind of need to put it out before we leave, though.
I hope it go out by itself, John. I need this warmth and no mosquitoes. Just... Yeah. I can't do that. I'm like not, like, I have some crop top, pink top, and shorts. A lot of skin exposed.
Oh, put your feet over it. Put your bare feet. Jennifer, put your bare feet over it.
No, don't do that. One time, my siblings were like, get closer. And I fell into it and my jacket caught on fire. My parents were so pissed they grounded my siblings. And I ruined my like, wing. I was like, oh,
come here, on this side. Seriously. Don't go on that side, baby. You gotta stay in the middle of these clothes up.
Yeah. Listen to Mario, since I guess he wants to be playing.
Or something.
Do you need my water bottle or something? Oh, me too. I'm just really excited to see what my life's like. I've never gotten any mosquitoes like this. I'm never going to have any mosquitoes like that. Yeah. These are demon mosquitoes. Sure. But maybe I guess, like we like pot. So they're going to, like, I'm sucking my pot blood, my THC blood. Maybe that's why my siblings always just get bit and I didn't when I was younger, so I was like, I'm going to do this with a pot. Is that okay? Could you hold this one? I'm out the fire.
Okay,
I'll just sit here. Oh, let's get this last one. That's a one. Oh my god, okay. But everyone, we're gonna go wait for that water now. This is our last chance. We're going and make him afraid. Oh my god, Brandon, please go ahead and.
He's going to bring it with him to the next fire location.
Oh my god, bugs are flying at me now. I like that.
Okay, so it's not gonna explode, right? Okay, I think that's good. Or something, right? Oh no. Oh. Okay, thank you. I think you can feel that.
Ow. Oh my god, I thought that was
in the water.
Yeah, just go up there. We don't want to start still.
Come on, what's his name? Henry the Bear. Badger the Bear. Forest Bear.
I kind of want to keep it going. This is cool.
Don't put anything on fire. Please don't. I mean, you can throw it into the little pond thing up there, but you have to throw it out there. You can't bring it any further. Like, that's where you have to expose it. You can put the flame out, but that's where you have to expose it. Then I want this thing. See the kale up there in front of, like, right above the, like, log.
What?
Shoe maker, the little rat tail where you have to walk.
Yeah.
Is that really a rat? It's not really a rat. It's probably like a, it looks like the end of, like, probably like a raccoon tail. Like, maybe it, like, got, like, hurt in battle. Because it's striped. Can you see the stripe? Don't light shit on fire. I mean, there's like a water source up here if you want to throw it up there, but it's not suitable.
Just throw it over. Just.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, water source.
would suck. Oh my god, I would.
Do you see it's not right? Oh, take a shot. No one's going to run in the shot because I can't make it. That you in the building.
For you. Behind those trees. Let's go.
This guy's like super blue.
Thank you.
for a second.
Oh, I don't look at that so much. Like, I'm a baby. I'm gonna be a bitch. This is like, I'm actually. Oh my god, I'm just like,
this is like a crazy part of it.
Ghetto
wood. Yeah. Ghetto wood.
Yeah.
This is kind of ghetto wood back here.
We should go to the parks.
Show me ghetto wood park.
That's where, like, what the back of what, like, little sneaky park is. Like, where little teenagers used to go back. And then. I'm serious. Because, like, it's, like, hidden. Not, like, it's, like,
one's like sketchy.
This one?
No, the other one.
It's kind of scary because you're like secluded.
And there's like angry old ladies.
Fingered old lady. All I heard was fingering and old
ladies. Angry old ladies. Just park in my driveway.
We don't know what we're doing.
Oh. We could go to Penn Park if it's before 10 and just chill out there and play on the playground. We can get jackets from my house.
I hear some bushes, John.
I do too.
Like stuff with like cheese and shit. I don't know. They're so hard to get.
So easy. Yeah.
Opinions, thoughts, actions.
What are you guys trying to do? Drive with a bow light there.
I know, that's why I was like, I want to finish it. So I was like, should we go into John's and like
just finish it, like
smoke, finish our beer and like
finish it like now and like there,
and then go get my brain on that.
You should, I mean, you should like definitely finish it before you get on 29.
I won't be able to
I don't know what you guys are trying to do.
Just chill with like my friends.
Alright, I'm about to just drink a beer while I'm sitting back here. They're not as big as your can.
The cheapest thing on
there. Yeah, those are like a good deal too. Sometimes.
Can I go park somewhere else?
Yeah, go down like Becky Street.
Which I thought.
This is like a really sketchy fucking part of town. Like,
a really sketchy.
Oh, part of like north of town.
I know. I told you. It was like the ghetto of like southern, like the Sutherland. Like.
There's like houses all around us.
We could go sit on Joey and Noah's road.
They got, like, I guess I could go to the new neighborhood, and that's like
a parking lot right there.
But yeah, just giving you guys tours of the neighborhood, right? So that was Tyler Prince's house right there.
Like suburbia.
Can I just go sit in Joey Noah's?
You didn't like
that? Or maybe down there.
Well, the one, you know, the one I was talking about.
By like the new gas station or something. What is it?
Well, the one before that.
Maybe it's like a gym.
Where like Jen's car is, you know?
Yeah.
Not really Jen's car, but it's like.